Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never missed another update from Green Bengal.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel Green Bengal. I'm Abhishek. Today I'm going to show how to propagate mahogany plant from seeds. Mahogany is a tropical hardwood species. It belongs to the family Meliaceae. It's mainly native to the Southeast Florida and Iceland in the Caribbean. It is my 8-month-old seedling plant. Now it is ready for plant into the ground. It is my 10-year-old mahogany tree. Mahogany trees are mainly used making a furniture like table, chair, bench, etc. Now I am going to show you how to propagate mahogany trees from seeds. First of all, collect all seeds from the seed pod. This is a mahogany seed pod. This is a mahogany seeds. Now I make potting mix for mahogany seedling. The ratio of the potting mix is 60% normal garden soil, 20% vermicompost and 20% fine sand. I am already prepared this potting mix. Take some growing bag or any kind of pot and fill it with some potting mix. Take 3 to 4 seeds and place into the each grow bag like this. And cover some potting mix. Finally, give some water. Keep it just moist, not soggy, and keep this growing bag partial set place. It is my another seedling which is done by previous 2 months ago. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like my video and share my video. Have you any query, please comment me and subscribe to my channel and click bell icon for latest update. Thank you.